And so this verse actually is stated in Proverbs chapter 9, verse 10. Again, it says, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. And so when we learn how to reverence God, the Bible says we're beginning. It didn't even say we're wise. It said we're beginning to be wise. That's how important it is. And that's why I believe, you know, one of the smartest things you can do in life is learn how to fear the Lord. You got to understand, this is something that every child of God has to understand. You really can't consider yourself a smart person if you don't learn how to fear God. That's why the Bible says, a fool has said in his heart that there is no God. The Bible says, if we learn how to respect God, you're beginning to be wise. This is kind of like the ABCs and 1, 2, 3s of faith. You know, if we were in natural school, this would mean we're in kindergarten now. Just learning this ground level stuff, keep in mind. We're just learning how to respect God. That's why as a Christian, you need to go out and preach. You need to put a title behind your name. You need to try to, you know, put your name out there and take speaking engagements. You need to sing, preach, prophesy. You need to be in a leadership position if you don't start there. If you don't know how to respect God and to fear his name. He says, you're just beginning to be wise. You can't sing this far. You can't think you're intelligent if you don't know how to fear Almighty God. And that is why I believe the best education anyone could ever receive does not come from a traditional school. It doesn't come from a technical school or a trade school. It doesn't come from a college or any kind of prestigious university. The best education you can ever receive comes from the Bible. It comes from the Word of God. Because it's in the Word of God that God teaches us how to fear him and to respect his name. The best education you can ever receive. And you all know I'm big on education. But let me tell you, the fear of the Lord will do things for you that education won't. Pastor, I don't care if you make your point. I'm so glad you asked. Listen, I don't care how educated you are. You can have a skill. You can have a trade, high school diploma. You can have a bachelor's, associate, master's, or doctorate. The Bible says you're a fool if you don't know how to fear God. Now, you all know I work in education, and keep in mind, with educators, the only way to make more money is to have years of experience or to go back to school.
Yes, sir.
You follow me? Yes, and so in my field, everyone goes back to school. They want to get paid more money. Everybody got an education. Everyone has a degree. You got me. I mean, all the roaches and stuff around the school, they got master's and doctorate degrees too. Everybody got because they want to make more money. Nobody way having a degree don't make you smart. It just means that you put yourself in a position to make more money. That's all it means. And so therefore, I remember there was a colleague of mine said, "Oh my God, yeah, this girl got her PhD. She had a PhD. She was celebrating and like this, so she put a lot of work in. She said, I got my PhD. Listen, you can call me doctor now." But my point is this, if you don't learn how to respect God's word, your education is useless.
Yeah.
And what happened was, she made it, tell you more in detail, a major mistake on the job. And her education couldn't help her. Her degree could not help her. They said, man, right now you don't need a degree. I'm sorry, you're going to need an attorney. We're going to have to let you go. Get out of this one, you will need an attorney.
Yes.
To ever find a job again, you will need an attorney. Did her education help? No. She didn't learn how to respect God's word as it pertains to her life. That's why the Bible says, when you the best educated, and that's why I'm all for education. You all know that now. I'm pushing them, and all the roses it is incredibly valuable. See, oh, I want my kids to be educated. Great, right? I want them to have the highest educated. Go to an Ivy League school. That's great. One thing you better teach them is you better teach them how to fear the Lord as well. You can learn English, algebra. You can learn law, political science. You can learn all these things, statistics, data, you know, business. You can learn it. But one thing you better learn as a child of God, one thing you better instill in them as a parent is to teach them how to fear the Lord and to respect his name. Because I'm telling you, it will take you a whole lot farther than education ever will.
Yes, sir.
We learn all about with your life. We learn to respect his word. When you learn to allow him to have authority over your life,
amen.
When you allow his word to govern your behavior, your actions, your choices in life, he said, you're beginning to be smart.
Yes, sir.
So he didn't even say you're smart yet. You just started to be.
Yes.
That's how important the fear of the Lord
hallelujah.
Is.
Amen.